The newspaper business has changed radically in the last decade. Vega is one of Norway's major newspapers. After successfully moving into multimedia, it's now flying high with VGTV.
I'm Ole Nolsen, and I'm a managing news editor at VGTV in Norway.
If I want to get a job as a video journalist with Vega, with you, what skills do I need to show you?
I need to show me that you are fast, that you manage several areas of expertise, that you embrace new technology and new platforms, that you have a that you want to expand your content over to different platforms and players.
What are your thoughts on having mojo skills?
Well, I think for the future it's going to be extremely important, not only to manage it, but to want to use this technology. We are in the early phases of experimenting with Mojo now. We are sending people to lectures in how to use their mobile phones to produce content, doing it fast. So sometimes you have to do everything by yourself. You have to set the light, you have to rig the sound, you have to ask the questions. Sometimes you have to hold the camera yourself at the same time. And people who are fast in learning from others or have that experience have a huge advantage. We look for people who can do more than just one thing. They have to be able to do sound, light, camera, They have to be able to tell a good story. And at the same time, they have to do all the things around it. They have to be able to handle the technology themselves. It's important for everyone from now on to embrace this way of working.